I could send him one of your paintings. Or maybe your Bronze Star.
Send him my treasure maps. Maybe now he'll get lucky. The Lone Wolf. You know, there was a time once when we almost had it made. Just the two of us. He was in a fever about some new project up in Alaska. A hunting lodge for tourists. It was gonna make us a fortune better than a gold mine. But most of all, it was gonna be something we never had before. A real home. We got it built too. Just him and me, side by side. The day the roof was finished, he danced all over it. I never was so happy in all my life. It was a beautiful home. But no tourists ever came. Nobody. We just lived there, all alone in that big, empty failure. Till he couldn't stand the sight of me. I think it happened. I was eating a biscuit. He started yelling what a greedy, selfish bastard I was. Yelling and yelling till I grabbed his throat. I couldn't stop myself. He tore loose, got a gun. He said, "Look at me, boy. Take a good look, because I'm the last living thing you're ever gonna see." And he pulled the trigger. But the gun wasn't loaded. He began to cry. All like a kid. I went for a long walk. When I got back, the place was dark. The door was locked. All my stuff was piled outside in the snow where he threw it. I walked away and never looked back. I guess the only thing I'm gonna miss in this world is that poor old man and his hopeless dreams.
I'm glad you don't hate your father anymore.
But I do. I hate him. And I love him.